Hello and welcome. I'm Evan, and in this video I will be doing a performance analysis for Civilization VI running on the Nintendo Switch. I ran various tests creating new games with all the map sizes and playing through them using the same Civilization to see how the game behaves in both loading times, taking turns, and responsiveness. Please note that I'm running the game from the cartridge on the new version of Switch and not the original one, so your mileage may vary. Loading times. It seems that generating a new map and loading a game takes about the same time regardless of which turn you are on. These numbers are for generating or loading a map when first loading the game. On a dual map with two civilizations, takes about 45 seconds. On a tiny map with four civilizations, 1 minute and 16 seconds. On a small map with six civilizations, 1 minute and 21 seconds. On a standard map with eight civilizations, 1 minute and 28 seconds. On a large map with 10 civilizations, 2 minutes and 6 seconds. And on a huge map with 12 civilizations, 2 minutes and 12 seconds. Now, these numbers are for generating or loading a map when first loading the game. Generating or loading a map after that seems to shave off some seconds from the loading time. Let's talk about taking turns. I timed games across all map sizes during early game and late game, and the results are interesting. These numbers are the average duration times of turns where you don't have to give any feedback to the game. Now, here is where things get interesting. Taking turns during the early game scales nicely depending on how many civilizations are on the map. As the game progresses though, we can see that turns take about the same time between tiny and large maps, with dual being the fastest and huge maps being the slowest, as was expected. But these numbers don't paint the whole picture, as turn duration can vary greatly. There have been instances on small maps where a turn could take up to a minute, or on a huge map where a turn could take just 35 seconds. So keep that in mind, that these numbers are just an indication of what to expect when taking a turn. Now, regarding responsiveness and overall performance, well, performance is pretty stable all around. I had at least one crash during all my games, but that happened mostly in games that have been going on for hours non-stop, in which case the most you might lose is one turn, which isn't that bad. Responsiveness in the menus is always good and without delays, as long as you are using them during your turn. There are some delays between pressing a button and the UI responding in between turns when the other players are taking their turn. This is expected though, as the CPU is busy simulating the other civilizations. The more civilizations on the map, the less responsive the menus become, but that doesn't in any way render the game unplayable. Once it is the player's turn, responsiveness is normal again. Moving the camera around the map and zooming in or out never proved to be slow even on huge maps during the late game. There are some rare hiccups here and there, depending on how large the visible map is and the units deployed, but all in all I have to say that this is way smoother than I have expected. As a side note, I found the AI to be a bit lacking and taking actions based more on stats and scripted behavior rather than pure AI thinking. Some civilizations just declare war on you regardless of whether they have an army or are on the same continent as you. In conclusion, Civilization VI on Switch is pretty close to its PC version, minus the overall smoother experience, better AI and responsiveness between turns. Loading times and taking turns are somewhat comparable, which goes to show what a great job Aspyr have done with this port. If you are a fan of Civilization VI and you want it on the go, you can't go wrong with this version, which I highly recommend. I hope you enjoyed this analysis video. If you did, why not hit the like button? Subscribe, as your support is greatly appreciated, and hit that bell to get notified for any new videos I release. I really enjoyed making this video and I'm glad I could share it with you. I'm Evan, and until next time, take care.